organization and their mission.
Susan, it's North Carolina-based Q Center for Missing Persons. The organizer estimates 850,000 people are reported missing each year. Tonight, they're highlighting folks from the metro. The family of those metro's missing people are lining the park with pictures, and they just released balloons. The center is highlighting the cases of Jody Ledkins, Sam and Lindsay Porter, John Van Dyke, Shirley McEwen, and Summer Shipp. Jody Ledkins' mom drove in from Arkansas. Now, Ledkin was in junior high in the metro when she disappeared back in May 1985.
When you tell your children they need to come home to say I love you, I remember I didn't say that.
Now, they just let go of these balloons, and as you can see, the balloons are attached to the balloons are the pictures and the dates missing of those seven highlighted people. Also, they have included the picture of missing Belton teen Kara Kopetsky. Her family was here tonight, too. Families here believe that somebody knows something, and maybe these pictures will start people talking. Leslie Cardo, Fox 4 News, reporting live in Kansas City, Missouri.